So now with a little bit of light lubricant on the hollowtech shimano axle shaft, it should go in through the bottom bracket bearing without too much bother. Maybe just a magic tap, and again if I need it, can go with my soft face mallet. Doesn't take a lot because the axle's in good condition, the bottom bracket bearing's in good condition, and everything's running nicely. So I can hook the chain back on there, and then we can get round the other side and set the fit of the non-drive side crank arm.